It is now 3:30 a.m. I got about 2.5 hours of sleep. There's so many beautiful things out here. Like that owl I heard earlier. And a bunny ran by the, not ran by, but hopped right to by the tent. And a cat came right up to my screen and stared me in the face. I froze because I didn't want to scare him away. But he left pretty quickly anyway. But now I'm up at 3:30 a.m. because they say it's going to rain at 4 a.m. So I wanted to get this fire blazing and get some hot coffee before the rain comes in. And then, if we're lucky, we can watch the rain put the fire out. I don't know why that's fun, but it is to me. Thank you. It is now 4:35 a.m. and no sign of rain yet. Weatherman originally predicted it was going to rain after 12 a.m. and then just keep raining all day the next day. Then they pushed it back. And they didn't push it back, but it's not raining.
Thank you.
be you, do you, and have fun doing whatever it is you do.
I'm glad I brought this stick. It helped a lot.
I'm not going that way. This is where I stop. That is not happening. It's just a ravine.
It's a paradise right here. Deers walk through here and...
Hey, do me a favor. Hold this and take a video of me walking over that thing. It's already on.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.